really puts the uck in Hanukkah. He's a practicing Jew, by which I mean every year he tries really hard to shove that menorah up his ass.